terrible sound.
Oh, my
name is Michael Blessing.
How did you get to
Nesmith?
Well,
Nesmith
is my real name.
Well, that's a
chill.
I used to go a lot of things. Someday, I'd like to make something that'll last.
Hi, Peter.
Where are you from?
It was a 47 Chevy.
I practiced to be a jockey for about 6-7 months, then I finally got on a horse.
Well, I was a bicycle at Force Lawn.
I got this.
I was a failure.
Yeah, but did you work at that?
Yeah.
I once got scale.
Playing?
Yeah, playing for a joint, yeah.
The surf's starting to rise.
Wanna go?
Maybe later.
What have you say?
What's bugging you?
$150. We could have used that job.
Oh, wow. Yeah. Well, job's a job. We'll get another one. Hey, come on, really, what's bugging you?
Well, she's a groovy kid, you know.
Yeah, I know. So?
So nothing. It's just that now she blew her exams and all.
Oh, hey, look, she got hung up, man. You didn't hang her up.
What's the difference? She's in trouble.
So what do you want to do?
I want to help her.
Sure you want to help her.
I want to help this kid, but I can't. He's feeble, man.
Knock it off.
Wendell's right. We should help Vanessa.
Good evening. May I be of service, sir? I'd like to get something for my 15-year-old niece. I guess she'd go for one of these Eddie records.
Yes, don't be, Stephen. Just have atrocious taste.
Pardon me, sir. I can help overhearing, sir, if you don't mind, sir. I'm a typical teenager, and I'd like to be of some assistance, sir.
Yes, I'm looking for an appropriate gift for a teenage girl.
How about a teenage boy?
Sir, I can. May I recommend this record by the Monkees? I guarantee you my record.
The Monkees?
Mm-hmm.
I never heard of the Monkees.
You never heard of the Monkees?
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 Yeah. Everyone we meet.
Thank you. say hello to Mr. George Michael Dolan.
And a big round of hello to Mr. Robert Michael Nesmith.
So honey, slow, go on the lonely night. I'm waiting for anyone. Me happiness, it's all the world of me.
Thank you. You know, we always like to acknowledge the incredible songwriters that we had writing for us back in the day. Starting out with the incredible Mr. Mike Nesmith. And of course, the incredible Peter Tork.
And lest we forget, no minor talent in songwriting himself, Mr. Mickey Dolan.
We had a lot of great writers writing for us, people like Carol King and Neil Sedaka, Boyce and Hart, Carol Bayer Sager, Harry Nielsen, Paul Williams, the list goes on. And one guy who wrote a couple of the biggest hits we ever had, his name was Mr. Neil Diamond!
Just a bear song. I'm not trying. lay off, son, every time you lay guys at me. Goodbye, I'm going to live a lot longer if you live without me.
Thank you, Billy Roy.
Hey, that's a nice button. What does it say?
Love is the ultimate trip.
Oh, that's a groovy thought.
That's a nice button. What does it say?
Save the Texas.
Oh,
God,
let's go again.
Luxley Mendoza.
Thank you.
very young, just yesterday.
Life was so much as a simple game, a child to play.
It was easy to tell a light from dawn, easy then to tell a week from storm, when a man should stand and fight on a just alone. But today there is no play on mine. Today there is no
love and to the wind, the foolish.
thank you, those of you who are here. And you know who you are. Apparently. Thank you for coming. We've just been celebrating the third album that we, as a nominal group, put out. And yet for us, it was the first. Because, as many of you know, we were making a TV show, and they made a couple of albums. Other people made albums sort of behind this kind of like parallel, and we thought that didn't quite represent the true deep us. We got to make an album pretty much, we were the instrumentalists. Mike played organ on this next tune we're going to do, for instance. Statement for the ages. Michael wrote a lot of the songs that we did on that album, partly because he had a lot, and partly because there's so much fun to do. Mickey wrote that thing that you just heard with the thing. I wrote one myself, I just sort of fell out of it once, and I didn't even have a name for it when we brought it in, but it was chosen to close the TV show after the first season, so that's the closing theme here. Mike named it, he didn't call it that either. Oh, for Pete's sake.
Oh,
Tennessee smatter so bad that when I see you, I start driving again. There's no denying your love to the girl is just like dying.
Silence spells and speak.
words of bottom, yet there's a river in the getting over. Hungry, sleepy, wet, and cold. Don't you forget it nice. Should take a hurry back. Only wanna get along. Oh, I'm glad we leave that girl alone. Go away and spend the night. I don't drown, I fly. Pass on there, have a flow. Can't swim on a single note. Teach me how I stay there for my mama gal. Now float it away, I'll soon. Is that
there is choice, there is misery. But then why should anyone listen to me? Or should I speak? Since I know nothing.
Has not the more sting.
Thank you.
by your face that you're looking to find a place to settle your mind and reveal who you are. And you shouldn't be shy, 'cause I'm not gonna try to hurt you or heal you or steal your song. Give up your secrets and let down your hair and sit with me here in the firelight. Why think about who's gonna win out? We make up our stories as we go along. There's so little time for us to try and rhyme. And so many highways to travel upon. Open your eyes, get up off your chair. There's so much to do in the sunlight. Give up your secrets and let down your hair. Sit with me here in the thank you.
clouds gave me, I went down to Mexico. I didn't have much time to spend, about a week or so. I lightly took advantage there of a girl who loved me so. I found myself thinking when the time had come to go. What am I doing hanging around? I should be on that train and gone. I should be riding on that train to San Antonio. What am I doing? The garden just for a little walk. I did not know much Spanish, so there was no time for talk. Then she told me that she loved me, not with words, but with a kiss. Like a fool, I kept on thinking of a train I could not. I'll ride the single train. But I guess your chances come with watching. Boy, I sure is fine. Still, I can't stop thinking when I hear some whistle cry.
Six.
Call me in! Part of our genetic pool! On guitar and vocal arrangements, Mr. Christian Nesmith! Here on the keyboards and background vocals, we call him Lobster Man, Mr. Dave Alexander. My good buddy over here from Connecticut on the drums, Mr. Rich Starr. Big guy here on the bass from Nashville, Tennessee, give it up for Mr. John. Thank you.